You made it here okay.
Not sure now.
Union, most of these, but chunk, they're passive. We call it the Marrow.
That doesn't...
Fortunate, but it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's the...
All marked, looks like a regular computer, but it's not.
I'll give you the password you need to activate it.
Once you're in, that should take
you... You could have told me this on my commute.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but my communicator says that the gas leak, you'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
By the way, how did you know that this signal was
coming? My communicator went crazy when you something was interfering, and it was coming right before you called. The signal disappeared, and then bam, it was at City Hall. When you said this guy, well, what kind of powers are we talking about?
He summoned, then he just...
But everyone in Union, there's no...
Well, I mean...
But you're not a psychopath.
Right.
Why do you think he...
It's...
Damn it.
It's a machine that temporarily stabilizes an area of STEM environment if it starts to break. It's not...
It doesn't...
Yeah. I hope they're...
Maybe you should...
Know what... And who that...
Lily is my daughter. I could...
I'll help you from in here when I...
She's...
I know, but sorry.
Yeah, I've noticed. By the way,
all time.
Thank you.
Huh. This must be some other area of the Marrow.
Thank you. Yeah.